How do you measure glass in ml? To measure glass in ml, you can use a measuring cup that has ml markings, usually available in most kitchens. Alternatively, fill the glass with water and pour it into a calibrated measuring jug to determine the milliliters. For an approximate measurement, remember that a standard glass typically holds about 240 milliliters of liquid. These methods ensure accurate measurement for recipes or serving sizes.